Clark and her sister, Deanna Clark. Danielle has played in 48 games during her two-year career here at ASU and is currently in the top 20 in three-point goals attempted for her career. The senior has attempted 180 three-point field goals in 2 years for the Lady Hornets and is just outside the top 15 in three-point field goals attempted and in three-point field goal percentage. Ladies and gentlemen, how about a nice round of applause for the Deuce, Danielle Clark, and her family. Our next senior is a 5'6" from Detroit, Michigan, Demaya Tony. Demaya is a rehabilitation services major and is escorted tonight by her mother, Mrs. Angela Tony, and her brother, D'Angelo Stewart. Demaya has played in 26 games this season for the Lady Hornets in her second year with the program. She has scored a double figures four times with a career high 14 against Mobile. The senior is currently near the top of the school's list in free throw shooting, connecting on an 85.5% of her free throws during her two-year stint. Demaya is currently in the top 20 in three-point field goals attempted during her career as well. How about a nice round of applause for number 5, Demaya Tony and family. Our next senior is a 5'10" forward from Prattville, Alabama, Danielle Ewert, 3'3". Danielle is escorted tonight by her mother, Mrs. Inger Ewert, and her father, Mr. Larry Better. Danielle, a second team All-SWAC member last season and a preseason All-SWAC selection this year. She's climbed the career list here at ASU. The senior has amassed over 850 career points, 500 rebounds, and 225 assists. Danielle is currently 15th in scoring for her career, 14th in three-point field goals made, 14th in three-point field goals attempted, 13th in three-point field goal percentage, 3rd in free throws made, 5th in free throws attempted, 14th in rebounds, 10th in assists, 3rd in steals, and 12th in career games played. How about a nice round of applause for a do-everything player for the ASU Lady Hornets, Danielle Ewert and family. Our next ASU Lady Hornet is a 5'10" senior from Detroit, Michigan. Peter Brinkfield is a biology major and is escorted tonight by her mother, Mrs. Stella Wright, and her boyfriend, ASU football player, the Deuce, number 2, Willis White. Brittany Wright, a preseason SWAC player of the year and first team All-SWAC as a junior, has won multiple player of the week awards this season, including 3 from the SWAC and 2 from College Madness. Brittany was also named the Box to Row National Player of the Week earlier this season for her performance against Alabama A&M. For her career, Brittany has amassed over 1,700 points and 850 rebounds for the Lady Hornets. Brittany is second all-time at ASU in scoring, 4th in field goals made, 8th in scoring average, 4th in field goals attempted, 7th in field goal percentage, 5th in three-point field goals made, 1st in three-point field goal attempts, 2nd in free throws made, 1st in free throw attempts, 4th in rebounding, 4th in rebounding average, and 1st in steals, and 1st in games played as an ASU Lady Hornet. Brittany Wright is number 24 in your